Hi guys, welcome to my vlog. It's Titing Kulot here. So for today's video, I'm gonna show you how to make a easy pizza dough. So first, what we need is all-purpose flour, warm water, yeast, salt, sugar, olive oil, and an extra all-purpose flour. So let's start, guys. First, we need to activate the yeast in the water, add sugar and yeast. We'll activate it for at least 10 minutes. Ganyan siya guys, pag nag-a-activate, para siyang fireworks na pumuputok. Okay guys, so if foamy na siya, ganyan na siya, pwede na nating idagdag yung olive oil tsaka asin. Tapos mix natin. Tapos, ibubuhos natin dito, guys, sa flour. Ganyan. Tapos, make sure na malinis yung kamay natin. Hahaluin natin to, guys. Ganyan lang siya. So, ininig natin para dumikit sila lahat at magiging buo. Yan, ganyan lang. Tapos, mention guys. Parang workout na rin siya sa shoulder, guys. Kasi kailangan mo ng maraming strength. Ganyan. So, charan! Yan na siya. Para na siyang bilog. Tapos, let's do this way. Ganyanin. Tapos meron tayong additional flour. I-sprinkle lang natin habang nininig natin siya. hanggang makuha natin yung gusto nating texture. Tsaka pag nakuha na natin yung texture, hahayaan natin siya ng isang oras para mag-rise. Ayan. Ganyan. Lambot niya. Pag ganito siya kalaki, kasya siya sa apat na pizza dough. 4-round pizza dough. Yan, ganda siya. Sarap, ang lambot. Yan. Sige lang. Masa. Tama ba masa talaga? Masa yung need sa Tagalog. Hanggang sa ayan na siya. Ayan. Ang ganda niya. Magiging perfect. There. Ganyan na siya, guys. Diba? Perfect dough. For pizza. Siya. And we'll just leave it for an hour. That's it, guys. Hope you like this video. Don't forget to hit like and leave the comment down below. Please subscribe on my channel and press the notification bell so that you will be updated on my next video. Hope to see you next time. Bye, guys!